got the root aphid flipped over. It is still active. This stuff on its back is diatomaceous earth, and I'm gonna need to shorten this video so I can kill this bastard. But that's a root aphid. Peace. Well, actually, before I let you go, this is it on lined paper. That's a pen. And so this is how small this thing is. That's a root aphid. If you have these, kill them.